Once you have freshly ground beans in the filter basket, it's time to tamp. First, tap the portafilter several times to distribute the coffee evenly, and then tamp down firmly. As a guide, the top edge of the metal cap on the tamper should be level with the top of the filter basket after the coffee has been tamped. Your filter basket is now dosed with the correct amount of coffee and is ready to use to make an espresso.